Howdy, y'all. Galaxy Bubble Games here. Okay. Garage. Let's get rid of the potato. Oops. Buy this instead. Do, where is the... Can I just have, like, a bucket? Yes, I want a pie! And that's almost as pricey as a vehicle. Easy. Easy breezy in the cover, girl. Sell this. $2,500 loss just on that. Jesus Christ, there, pal. Eat. Beep beep. Here comes the bulldozer. Oh, what was that? Not bulldozer. That one time that someone barricaded themselves into actual bulldozer. I mean, this seems a lot faster, but... Easy peasy cover bubble. Ah, schwitz. Remember, kids, it's only fun to make fun of the Holocaust deniers. And to literally school them. Yeah, at least I'm trying to do this. I'm just trying to really fit more in. I get stuck up in the mountain's grass. I forget where. Okay, never mind. Now I can do. Remember, kids, Holocaust did happen. Stupid Paul. Do 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 do. Please don't copyright this video. I am alien. Please contact alien Bowman. Do 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 do. I'd say maybe this entire field be put in my trailer. Aliens. They're bummed out. It's like, oh yeah, I'm going to come and buy such and such item. They never shown up. Gives you pussies. Like, yeah, trying to help with my grandmother and cutting any time with that and shit like that. Oh well, that's just fucked up beyond fucked up, I suppose. And like the thing is, like nowadays with all the political bullshit that's going on, I really hate giving my address out. Just in case, you know, like, if something's gonna happen, it's gonna happen, but I'm really, like, nervous around like that type of shit. I mean, that is just me though. Avoid that pole. And when is my corn going to be done? mean, doesn't this go like to town? No. Oh well. The behemoth. And yep. One, two, three. Stupid tree, good, all high and mighty, good for the environment, like. And let's go head back. So yeah. Oh well, that's just life for ya. Like, half the people are like, where's your house? So I meant I go to Google Maps. And literally show them Google Maps. I can't bring it up where your address is. Like, bitch, I actually have to show them on a map where my inner city house is. And it's kind of like, but my map doesn't show it like that. Like, so you're saying that I don't know where I physically live. Oh, well, that, you know, that's fucked up beyond fucked up. Get away from the grass. Thank you. inning.